First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Ooh, the way that things have been. Ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Ooh, the master of my sea. I was broken from a young age, sick of my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took at me, shook at me, feeling me, stinging from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the pain. Made me, oh, you made me a believer. Pain. Bring me down, you build me a believer. Drive, it came from pain. Made me, oh, you made me a believer. Believer. Third things third, send a prayer to the ones up above. All the hate that you've heard has turned your spirit to a dove. Ooh, your spirit up above. Ooh. I was choking in the crowd, living my brain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground. Open my feelings, they would drown, but they never did, ever did, ebbing and flowing and limited, limited, till it broke up and it rained down like pain. Made me, oh, you made me a believer, believer. Pain. Bring me down, you fill me a believer, believer. Drive, it came from pain. Made me, oh, you made me a believer, believer. Last things last, by the grace of the fire and the flames, you're the face of the future, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh. But they never did, ever did, ever done flowing and limited, limited, till it broke open and it rained down like pain.
Made me, oh, you made me a believer, believer. Pain. Bring me down, you built me a believer, believer.
Pain. Let the bullets fire, let them burn. My love, my God, it came from
pain. Made me, oh, you made me a believer, believer.
Made me, oh, you made me a believer.
Thanks for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this cover. So here I am in my new location. We decided that we were going to build a room downstairs for me, and my mom's boyfriend, bless guy, and my mom worked really hard on making this thing amazing. And then I came in and helped decorate because I am not a carpenter. But it came out really nicely. I'll show you around really quickly. These things look really nice in person, but I can't for the life of me figure out how to get them to look nice on camera. But we built that. This wall is just paint, and we painted it to look like wood. I got my chalkboard, which I'm gonna write cool things on every week, my seat, my thing full of knickknacks, flower thing I made. Then we have my piano station with my firefly lights. And then this is going to have my brand new computer, which should be coming tomorrow, and I'm gonna edit this on it.
I have a video going up on this channel sometime this week, probably, to show more in depth
thing because I vlogged how we made this room and all the little things in there. So make sure you go check that out. I will leave the link here. Anyway, I still have to get a couple more things. It's not totally finished. I need lighting and a better camera and all that jazz. And I wanted to kind of go out of the kitchen on a bang and do something really cool, considering I spent 2 years filming videos up there. I thought, what better way than to use the items in my kitchen? If you liked it, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, share it with everyone you know. Seriously, share this video if you liked it, because again, it took me a very long time. Click here to subscribe to my channel, click here to subscribe to my second channel, click here to support my music on Patreon for as little as $1 a month or $1 one time. You could help me do something pretty cool. Previous covers up here. I wanted this to be a longer outro, but I can't do that because my phone is dying. So I love you. I will see you next time with my new cover in this new room. Also, I'm thinking of starting a live streaming thing, maybe twice a week or twice in the same day. Let me know if you would be interested in seeing that. I love you. Bye.